but now we do it for humanitarian reasons. And there was no, I mean, there's a mess over there, there's no doubt. And like last night on TV, he said, you mean you would just let the people suffer? The dictator said he's going to go and kill these people. I said, you know, under the circumstances, yes, I don't have the authority. I think before we think we can solve all those problems over there, we ought to solve the problems here on our economy.